Do you have any idea how dangerous eye floaters are? Vision getting blurred, interrupting your daily work, and if you ignore it any longer? This kind of accident could happen to any of us if we don't treat it as soon as possible. Hello everyone, I'm a 46 years old office worker. I also have an experience with eye floaters before. It looks like a lot of flying bugs gathering in front of my eyes. And because of that, I thought my driving days was finally over. Every time I saw these floating black dots, it's always drive me crazy. After I realized how dangerous this problem is, I finally decided to see a doctor. And he said, this is a very common issue due to aging. You don't have to worry about it. Just use eye drops and you'll be okay. How the hell am I not supposed to worry about it? Just when I thought it's time to finally give up my driving license, one of my friends recommended this special eye care treatment. And just in 3 weeks, my vision finally back to normal. I'm so happy to finally be able to enjoy driving again. So, where is this black dots or eye floaters came from? Actually, it is stored inside of our eyes. The eye floaters exist behind the crystalline lens known as the vitreous. It becomes visible when the tissue of the eye starts to get cloudy. The main causes for the vitreous turbidity are 1. Too much active oxygen, causing damages to the cells. 2. Aging. Some of you might thought, what is active oxygen and what does it have to do with eyesight? When the blue light reaches the retina, our eyes generates active oxygen that can cause aging. That's why the role of antioxidant is very important for countering the active oxygen. If you leave it alone, all of these eye-related problems might happen to you. So, some of you might ask, how can we solve these problems? According to the recommendation of professional ophthalmologists, we need anthocyanins to remove free radicals, and also lutein for filtering the blue light. Anthocyanins are the most effective antioxidant. It can help to remove active oxygen inside the body. It improves eyesight and also eye vision at night. And lutein helps to protect the eye from blue light and prevent oxidation from active oxygen. However, lutein in our body decreases as we age. And the scariest thing is, most people don't even aware about how insufficient their lutein is. It's because our body cannot naturally produce both anthocyanins and lutein. According to the doctor recommendation, we need to consume at least 100 grams of blueberries and 10 carrots a day. 100 grams of blueberries on the market could cost about $3. And eating for a month could cost about $90. Well, it's not very budget efficient for most people, right? That's why most of the ophthalmologists recommended taking a supplement that contains both anthocyanins and lutein. I'm used to having hard times on consistently taking a supplement, but after knowing the fact that you can recover your eyesight in just 3 seconds a day, it becomes so much easier. Out of all lutein supplements I tried before, Menari Eye Supplement is absolutely my favorite. It is the number one best-selling lutein supplement in Japanese e-commerce site Rakuten. No wonder it's always instantly out of stock. Loved by Japanese senior citizens, Menari attracted a lot of attention on Japanese health magazines and YouTube influencers. Menari also achieved Mon Selection Award for the 5th consecutive years. It is GMP-qualified health supplements, so it's perfectly safe to consume. Not only in Japan, Menari also became the best-selling supplements in Taiwan. 2 tablets of Menari contains 170 mg of anthocyanins. It will double your free radicals and antioxidant effect. It efficiently protects the eye from blue light and keeps the retina healthy. Is Menari could actually bring those benefits? Then let's hear some testimonies from the other consumers.
I was relaxing in the living room when I saw a black dot floating on the wall. I thought it was insect at first, but it always follow my eyes movement and it really stressed me out. After 1 month consuming Menari, it never bothered me anymore. Finally, I can enjoy watching my Korean drama again.
Actually, I deal with eye floaters since I was still young, but after a decade of working in front of a computer screen, it's getting a lot worse. Until one of my co-workers recommended me Menari, and my eyes started improving really well.
Are you getting stressed out by the eye floaters? Still no solution even after consulting with doctors? Then Menari is the perfect solution for you. The regular price for Menari is $75. But with the special YouTube campaign, you can get Menari with 30% discount. Just click on the link below and get Menari with just $55.